In this tutorial, you can learn how to download and upload files from your computer to AppOnFly. For downloading and uploading files, you need to run Windows 7, 8, or 10, and to be subscribed to AppOnFly. Navigate to Connect to AppOnFly section on AppOnFly website. You must connect to AppOnFly using remote desktop. In AppOnFly, open File Explorer and click on This PC. Under Devices and Drives, look for a file called C on My PC and double-click on it. Navigate to your local document files and copy or drag and drop a file on AppOnFly Desktop. Let's try the opposite approach. Select your AppOnFly spreadsheet from desktop and copy or drag and drop it to your local documents. You can watch more tutorials here.